Sicario is moving west, ladies and gents. Information coming out of country has been spotty, but... well, let's just say there's a demand for people of our pedigree. The Federation's been eyeing a takeover of Cascadia's resources for years, as far as I remember. And it seems the Cascadians weren't going to take it lying down, based on what info's been leaked out. For those of you who don't know, Cascadia's a nation along North America's western seaboard, one of the largest on Earth, and one of the most prosperous due to its abundant natural resources and geothermal energy deposits. I've never been, but I hear it's beautiful. A country with limitless energy at its fingertips. I know some of us who were born out here in the periphery can't even imagine it, but I'm sure this hits closer to home for some of you. Moving along. There's a communications blackout both in and out of the country. And as far as the international news goes, nothing is going on except a few riots. Based on the mercenary networks, however, that is a complete lie. A full-blown conflict is proceeding. We've reached out and were given a rendezvous by a Cascadian group called the Independence Force, the main anti-Federation group recognized by the national government. I presume the Federation has the borders on lockdown to stop people like us from coming in, so stay on our toes. If we get found out by a patrol, we'll send one of our flights off to take care of them.
Sicario is moving northwest towards a rendezvous point set by Cascadia's Independence Force. We don't expect any heavy resistance given our route of ingress, however, each of our fighter groups will be pulling shifts to preserve fuel and ammo. Hitman team, you will be responsible for the last leg of the journey, which will take us over into Cascadia proper. Be prepared to intercept border patrols.
I know some of you might not be too enthused to be fighting the Federation, so I invite you to leave with what you have of your contract. You'd only slow us down.
Thanks to your efforts, Sicario was able to rendezvous with our contact and refuel for the mission ahead. You'll be heading back out within the hour, so stay on your toes, or else your time in Cascadia will be short-lived.